Wonderful. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. We're almost halfway through day one of Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort 2020, and we have with us the very talented designers, Swapnil and Vaishali. If I can hear from you a little bit about each of your individual collections and a little bit behind the inspiration and what led you here to our 20-year celebration. Vaishali, we'll begin with you.
Hello, everyone. For my collection, it's always all about India, because I'm really inspired by villages and culture and traditions, what we have in India. So this collection especially, it was inspired. We have so many things in our scriptures. So it's about love, like how we fall in love. And it's so interesting. Everything is there if we see in India, like culture, tradition, everything. So this collection was like five arrows, and then five arrows, how we fall in love with five arrows. And it's so interesting, like we have color in that, we have flowers in that. So whole story is so beautiful, I found. So this collection was inspired by that. So that dancers was playing Nayak and Nayika in this presentation.
Beautiful. It's
and great. I have used like different five weaves in this collection. That was the most important part, and five colors and five elements. So yeah, thank you.
Beautiful. It's nice to see the different arts come together to put a beautiful collection
thank
like
you
this
so
together.
Much.
Thank you. Swapnil, if I can hear from you a little bit about Not the Cool Girl.
Yes, Not the Cool Girl.
Not the Cool Girl.
You know, for me, I'm doing the show at Lakme Fashion Week after 5 years, and around 3 years ago, I met Sunny for the first time. We did a show together. And right after that show, I knew that this is my muse and I need to walk a line. If I'm doing Fashion Week again, she's going to be there. She's the inspiration. So it started with her. And it only made sense for me to have her here. So strong women, past, present, history, fiction. So Wonder Woman, Queen Elizabeth I, Vivian Ward from The Pretty Woman, Sunny Leone, all of them combined together. Strong women who have a point of view. So yes, everything is very structured yet fluid. Big shoulders yet a lot of skin. So it's a sharp contrast basically of strong and soft.
Beautiful. And how do you feel like walking in his clothes?
I feel so honored, first of all, that I'm walking for you. Every time you dress me, I feel beautiful. I feel so womanly. I love everything that you've ever given me to wear, so thank you. And I love this collection. If you guys check out Cinderella right here. This is what I love. It's Disney meeting a woman that wants to do whatever she wants.
Yes.
And a little bit of Jack Daniels doesn't go over, you know, it doesn't hurt anybody. But it's all about the women who, you know, we see these beautiful images of different women, but who are they really, or what do they stand for, and what do they represent? And I think that's what I loved about your collection, is that it comes down to a woman being exactly who she wants to be. So Cinderella wants some Jack Daniels, then she should have it.
Yes.
Perfect. And it's wonderful to see design come together with such different silhouettes and starkness, and something for every kind of woman. So it's beautiful. I'm going to open the floor to a question or two, if anyone has any.
So could you elaborate about that?
So majorly I've used Chanderi, and then of course Banarsi, and Khan is from Karnataka, and a little bit like Kanjivaram and different weaves. And colors are like five colors, because the concept was this about five colors and five flowers. So we started with like white mogra, and then white lotus, and then mango flower, and then red Ashoka flowers, and then again blue lotus, and then white lotus. So it was like color story of the collection.
Well, if you see the silhouettes, there's a lot of similarity between the characters I mentioned, which is Vivian Ward from Pretty Woman, Queen Elizabeth. Everyone was oversized. I mean, the outfits were oversized. So that is something I wanted to work with, because I've been known to make gowns that are fitted. And if you notice, there were no gowns on the show. They were high-low dresses. So I wanted to stay away from them. Tell me. I told you, she was the starting point. I mean, I met her, understood she's such an amazing person, so bloody inspiring. And I knew that I wanted to work a line with her as the starting point. So strong women. And then from strong women came Queen Elizabeth and blah, 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 blah. So it started with her.
Perfect.
Swapnil, as you said, you were away from Lakme Fashion Week for 5 years. What explains this hibernation? And also, Vaishali, you are showing again after 3 years, I guess. Right? So what explains you being away from Lakme Fashion Week? And also one more thing, after taking a bow, as the dance was going on, you almost ran away. What explains that? You ran backstage.
Of course, everyone knows what happens backstage. So I came and I saw, I was so happy to see like dancers because, you know, dancers, they are just little kid, 12 years, 13 years. So I was so happy to see them because they have they have presented really well and so colorful. So I was just nervous, happy, mix everything. Yeah, I was exploring international market, I would say, because I see the potential what we have in India, Indian weaves and craft and this thing. So definitely we are already rich, you know, so we know what we have. So I wanted to show the world like what exactly India, in villages especially, we have so many beautiful weaves. So after 2015, I've started showcasing in New York Fashion Week, and then I've showcased my collection in Milan. So I was traveling around the world with these beautiful weaves from villages. So then again, of course, this is home. So I have to come back home. So I'm here now. Yes. Yeah. Thank you.
I mean, I went for Project Runway in 2015. That was the last time I did a show at Lakme Fashion Week. And then when I came back, there was this outburst of Bollywood work, which I was enjoying a lot. So a lot of performance costumes, movies, songs, blah, blah, blah. So I didn't get the time. Honestly, that was the reason. And I wasn't getting inspired. And then I met her and I got inspired. And there's the line.
Hi. 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 Can I come? With climate change?
I'm Elsie Gabriel from Asian Chronicle. With climate change rising, your clothes, your comment on your clothes on sustainable fashion, I believe you've weaved a lot.
I think this is the most important thing. We should use what we have. We should reuse, recreate things, what we have from that. So first thing, I'm using all old weaves, what we have. Like, it's so amazing. In each village, we have so many things. We don't have to see like outside. And it's so sustainable. One weaver sits on the loom in one bulb and he's doing everything himself, right? Even like, we don't know how we prepare loom. So they tie a knot, like 10,000 knot in the on the loom, then they prepare the loom. And I think this is the process we should understand in our life also. We should try to live on basics. So I think it's the biggest inspiration for me, those weavers. So that's how I see this whole thing. So idea is using what already you have, you use those things and reuse, recreate things from.
This is fabulous because you're not only cutting down carbon footprints, but yeah, also with promoting the ethnic
Thank
loom.
You so much.
I'm absolutely proud of you, applaud thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And we have another question there. Okay.
Vaishali, you are talking about the villages. Which part of India inspired you the most?
I think I've started with Chanderi because I'm not originally from fashion background. I'm a science graduate and I've started my work with Chanderi weave because my mother used to wear Chanderi. Then I saw this is so beautiful weave from one village. then how many villages we have. So most inspiring was that, but I was started traveling randomly and I saw like so many villages, so many states and so many weaves we have. So I think each village is special, each weave is special. So I think everywhere, everything is so inspiring here. So I can't choose one.
Sunny, Valentine's Week chal raha hai. Kis tarike se celebrate karne wale hai is waqt?
सनी आपके हिसाब से वैलेंटाइन डे किस तरीके का लुक होना चाहिए?
इस बार वैलेंटाइन डे पर कैसा लुक होना चाहिए?
ओह, इस वैलेंटाइन डे मैं क्या पहनना चाहती हूँ अभी पता नहीं है. एक्चुअली मेरे हस्बैंड आउट ऑफ टाउन होंगे ड्यूरिंग द डे, सो I think I'll try and dress myself and the children up in some matching Valentine's Day outfit. And then in the evening, abhi pata nahi main kya karungi. Hopefully it'll be nice dinner, and if I'm going to impress my husband, I know exactly what he wants in the outfit, so I'm going to give him exactly that. I'll leave that up to your imagination.
I don't
why he was gone all day. No, he's out of town.
That's a question that's for her and her husband. I don't think he's going to ask her. I think they're happy with the way they are.
Yeah, exactly.
So on that note, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. And we're going to do another quick group picture with all three of you, if you don't mind. Thank you.